Good morning to all. I am Sadia Iram Ayub Khan. Today I am giving seminar on the topic of photochemistry. Now, this is the content of my seminar. Introduction, interaction of radiation with matter, types of reaction, laws of photochemistry, Jablonski diagram, chemiluminescence, bioluminescence. Introduction. What is photochemistry? A branch of chemistry that deals with the study of chemical reaction which proceed in the presence of light. That is photochemistry. Also include the reaction that are accompanied by the emission of chemical energy as radiation. Interaction of radiation with matter. When light radiation fall on matter, some radiation absorb, some get reflected, some get transmitted, some get scattered. When light radiation of suitable energy absorbed by the matter, electronic transition, vibrational or rotational changes takes place. The atom and molecule become excited. This is called as primary process. I plus H mu is equal to H plus I. This excited or activated molecule undergoes photochemical change, is forms a product are called as secondary process. H plus HI is it gives H2 plus I. The chemical reaction need energy to occur. The reaction species need to acquire sufficient energy to get converted into product. There are two types of reaction. First one is thermal reaction, energy provided as heat. The reaction taking place in absence of light are called dark or thermal reaction. The reaction are occur in presence of high temperature or in presence of catalyst. Example thermal reaction are N2 plus 3H2, it gives NH3. Photochemical reaction. The second reaction is photochemical reaction. Energy provided light or radiation. The reaction which occur in presence of light is sunlight or UV light are called photochemical reaction. Now the laws of photochemistry. There are two basic laws in photochemistry. First one is Grothers or Draper law and the second one is Stark and Einstein law. Now the first one is Grothers Draper law. This is the first law of photochemistry stated by Grothers in 1870 and Draper in 1843. It states that only absorbed light having chemical change, the light that transmitted or reflected does not produce any chemical change. That's why it is also called as law of photochemical activation. The second law of photochemistry is Stark and Einstein law. This is second law of photochemistry. It is stated that each photon of light absorbed by a chemical system, only one molecule is activated for reaction. Jablonski diagram. The phenomenon of fluorescence and phosphorescence are best explained with the help of the Jablonski diagram. Most molecules have even number of electrons and thus in ground state, all electrons are paired. The spin multiplicity 2s plus 1, here s is spin quantum number, s is equal to s1 plus s2. When spin of two electrons anti-parallel to each other, s is equal to plus 1 into 2 minus 1 into 2 is equal to 0. 2 into 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. This state is called singlet state. When spin of two electrons parallel to each other, s is equal to plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 is equal to 1. 2 into 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. This state is called triplet state. This is Jablonski diagram. Electron can jump to any higher of electron state depending upon energy of photon absorbed. We get series of singlet excited state and triplet state. Now here is the activated molecules return to ground state by following process. There are two processes in this non-radiative transition. This transition involves return of activated molecule from higher excited state S1 to S2 and T1 to T3 and also S1 to T2. There does not involve emission of photon. Internal conversion, IC. The energy of activated molecule is dissociated in the form of heat through molecular collision. Molecule come from state S2 to S1 and T2 to T1. Less than about 10^-11 second. Inter-system crossing, ISC. Molecule goes from S1 to T2 with spin inversion and losses its energy is called inter-system crossing. Now the second is radiative transition. This transition involves return of activated molecule to the ground state by emission of photon. Fluorescence. Transition from S1 to S0 by emission of photon is allowed process and occur in 10^-11 second is called fluorescence. Phosphorescence. Transition from T1 to S0 by emission of photon is allowed process and occur in 10^-3 second is called phosphorescence. It takes more time. Chemiluminescence. When a photochemical reaction takes place, light absorbed. There are certain reactions in which light is produced. The emission of light in chemical reaction at ordinary temperature is called chemiluminescence. Example, oxidation of yellow phosphorus in oxygen or air between 10 and 40 degrees Celsius. The phosphorus is converted into P2O5 and a greenish white luminescence is obtained. Now the second is bioluminescence. Bioluminescence is the production and emission of light by a living organism. Its name is a hybrid word originated from the Greek bios for living and the Latin lumen for light. Bioluminescence is naturally occurring from chemiluminescence where is released by a chemical in the form of light emission. Example, in bacteria, the expression of genes related to bioluminescence is controlled by an operon called the Lux operon. Thank you.